Hey people, the latest gist in town. Success Adego, aka they go flog me tire. Her parents carry all her donations. Go use and do elaborate wedding. And now the girl is left stranded looking for more donations. Sit tight and get the full gist in this video. Good day everyone, and of course greetings to you by your own time depending on where you are watching from. Welcome back here again. If you are here for the first time, thanks for stopping by, and thanks to my returning subscriber. Just in case you haven't subscribed to this channel yet, so please do me a favor, just click on the red button that says subscribe to support us, and also remember to turn on the notification bell. That way you get notified once we upload new videos. Once again, thank you so much. I really appreciate you all. So quickly, let's go into the issue of today. It's this our young girl Success Adego that brought us here. Me, I was just on my own jejelio, so I saw this one in one of the Uber car that gave me a ride, and I also heard people talking about it. Now I said, make me say still coming. Me, I still shook my mouth, puto. So, and I decided to speak it in this medium, because you know, say if they analyze issue with pidgin language, you think they sweet well. Don't be the kind of phone professional. Who professional help? Ah, I beg Jare. So this success matter, my people. How many of us still remember this girl? Just in case we have forgotten, guys, let me bring this back to your remembrances. Just take a look at this video and I'll be right back.
Let me say I'm not gonna pay. I'm gonna push you back. Let me tell you, the flog person is gonna push you back.
Okay, so you wait, but you better not make a flog. You all be the same. You go tell your mommy.
Make a flog. Make a flog.
Why they go flog?
Me, that will be flog. The kid go tired. They go tired for flogging. They go flog. They go tired. And they see the stove. I tell them I'm so mad. And they see the stove.
So yeah, that was the girl. Oh, go flog. Another news don't see come out again. Oh, hey. Now you carry me come you, because me I just sit down my own jejeli. As I see this one, I say me this my tap water mouth. You no go quiet. Me I can't talk my own. So this girl said we go flog, and we all heard that this girl now became a celebrity at that time. I think this thing happened sometime last year December. Last year towards the end of the year, 2019. And this girl, all the celebrities, AY, people women never see for life before. Where be say, now let Baba God go do me favor, say I go fit see them before I go back to heaven. This small girl meet with all of them, come they cruise. I even hear say, even do a dinner with my movie with my favorite senator, my former senator, Dino Milaye. Hey, don't go far for inside Hollywood. Even in Mama Self, don't they go places? And I say, the girl even go Dubai. And me can be ambassador to children and all that. So many things can they happen around. Even our dear Nendo Wanko, Regina Sweetheart, Regina Daniels and Sweetheart. Can even can I come hug her? The way the man even tell hug her, we can't even suspect say I be this one again. He won't marry him again, you know. So the girl was all over the place. They cruise, oh, can't change. He left. I think when I see new pictures of her now compared to her old pictures. Can't they cruise, oh, they can't even go and roll on. According to what I heard, oh, one international school like that, everything was going on well. And they hear now say, they say, the girl say, all those things now fake promises. So say everything when they promise them, both our dear AYO, both Mr. Jelofo, K-Tensho, all of them. Audio promises, small bikini, they talk this one. Regarde, guys, hear for yourself.
They go flop, they go tire. See everything I've changed for you. So since you are fresh, oh, now we say all the money they promise you, they don't give you, have you?
No. Everything na fake. All the things they say, they don't give you show, they don't do that, everything na fake. They just come out, ask for urban area. 27 na F say, they go die on this show, they go do this show, they go follow us, go Abuja, America, no, this show, they post up on Facebook. Never the city, we don't wish.
Are you serious?
Yes, but everything I fit.
But they say they give your father a job.
They don't give my daddy any job. And I say they did the academic the right.
Your mom
then my that. Mommy my mommy said the job me they ever give herself. Then they pay that job. Just pay out tell her say he been in the paper. Give her 10,000 make it say oh aunt.
Are you serious? Can
you hear me that?
That's where you go now. Who they pay your school fees?
Now they pay me four and for six. Scholarship.
Are you serious?
Yes.
That's all. I don't believe this thing will suffer.
Yes. All these people they be fake.
So
promise I'm fake. God
say,
yes, hold your money. God say any if you not say enough if you say anything. Not just promise.
Yes, not be me for jam. This now waiting I see now just still bring. Now me still force this one. I be now me go still go there. After people go say I too talk like. Now she talk and say now audio press fake promise. No, he say even mama $10,000 job. Then, God I beg, may we not do good for people when they ungrateful. But we can tell. I won't blame this girl because definitely you go not say they don't still engineer and they don't coach and where before he come here. Small pikin cannot be this ungrateful now. So anyway, what I'm trying to say is here is that shortly after she released this new bombshell, Mr. Jellof, my tummy, he can't come out, can't bring him out. Listen to Mr. Jellof again, and I will be right back.
School fees, I pay the school fees all day. Give the mama 100,000 all day. They come and cycle the taxi. Yeah, people will do good. And now give them audio money.
Okada na 100,000. You pay school fees.
How your papa take buy Okada? How the girl when make video the first time take quarrel with the mama? Not because sharing. Say the mama collect blocks. That if the mama not see money, minimum 1,000,000 naira. So 1,000,000 naira not to share your mama life. Then you come again. They talk say they not give us anything. And I personally went to Sapele and paid for her school. His Majesty International School. I did it myself. And I went there with the mother, with the success herself, and with the girl that made the video. Two other of their family, I think three other people, et al. Kada follow us go to school. Then when I come 1 year after, say, we not do good for now. A very little camp. It's the new camp.
Shebi, you're not here. Which one won't believe for inside now? The girl said, audio promise. Mr. Jellof say, Majesty International Kini. If me go that school for now, wait to be abroad. Wait till I can do for here. This small girl, private school. They are not the flogger for here. Oh. The other one went from the corner, the flogger. This one, international, they can still give 100,000 naira on top of it. My people. There is God, though. There is God. And success can come out. Of course, this girl cannot just grant an interview without the consent of her parents. In this case, not be that first one, me and the talk. Oh, that one, we can tell she was under distress. This one now, we know if it's just say parents not their way, and they can't allow this girl, can't talk this kind of thing for public. My Nigerian people, after we go say, Buhari, which kind of greed they worry us? How can a child be so brainwashed to come out in the public and say things like that, like audio message? How can you be ungrateful for once? And you shot now them born now. Now when they reproduce, they do combined service when they say they resort to children. No, plan for our children. Why does it have to be somebody's responsibility? Even though they even promise you, they don't even do anything. Shame no go still catch you to even come out, come talk. Say, they didn't do anything. Am I well say they even do serve? This just as your loves. Why can people? Okay, wait till now be the expert. Me, they can't go abroad. This guy even go Dubai. Me, I never go Dubai before. This guy even go Dubai. He hit a plane. After the parents don't use the girl money. Precious parents, don't come after me. Now, wait till me and say, now they talk. I know they talk, wait till my eye, no see you. I say, after when I don't use the girl money, go do wedding. Laborious wedding. See the pictures of the wedding here. Not be me they talk. Before this girl come into limelight, before everybody know about this girl, now, Dojdo, now the man they do from backyard. Dojdo, me say, no diary, no introduction, nothing. You just carry the girl, you just started, they impregnate and they multiply, they go. That one, Dojdo now. Illegal. Illegal. Now be as the money just the first thing this parents did was to go and do wedding. One belong to the class of Ashwebi. They go do laborious wedding. Don't use this speaking, do money, do wedding finish, and they look for another one. Me, I no understand. I'm trying to comprehend. I know if you understand. What good? What? Which other thing? You want me to do this girl? Una no see muna go put the girl for like some tutoring, some English classes to polish her English? Eh? Now they spend money, they don't say maybe the money go just there. Eh! This sense of entitlement, when will it end? In my dear country, you know what I'm talking about, people. When will it end? This girl have been to places, have been exposed. Everybody have heard about her, and people are helping their own way, which they don't have to, but out of like, because of humanity. You know? And then you are coming out and saying, they owe you. Hey, I've been at this small boy. Mommy, calm down. Okay, I can understand what is going on. Simply because you now see the video of that boy. The boy go meet governor of the Lagos State. They do their own, you know. They still give their own assistance in their own way. That one and the own way when they want to do their own. That one, I enter your eye. Now, people say, I want to come out again. Come renew the contract. My people, bad belly. Now, witchcraft. Madam, witchcraft. Now, they worry you and your family. Correct witchcraft. Now, me talk, Miss Continental. Witchcraft and witchcraft. Now, they be a witchcraft spirit. Now, be that. Because you see that little boy in Lagos State. Eh? That say, Mommy, calm down. Mommy, calm down. Now, that one you want copy, Abby? You don't see that one family background and your own background saying are different things. You didn't see these are two different scenarios. You think those people can come out tomorrow to say they are waiting for people to take care of their children? Do you think so? Isha, now small, I want to talk this matter. I may not be like, say finish, enter inside. I know I'm talking about this. But what I see in this place is sheer sense of entitlement, ungratefulness, witchcraft in the highest order going on. Okay? In short, I don't know what I want to talk about. I don't even know what to say. These parents are so ungrateful. Look at places your child, people your child have been exposed to. High profile people since that incident. That one alone, is it not self-fulfilling? Like, is it not enough? In short, I can't fish out. I just mean I bring this one to you. If you be that kind of person that is out there, when we say you dey ungrateful, you know they satisfied with what you have. I bet change. See this girl now, where they put her to? The manager of the guests have even resigned. He said, because he just see friction with the family right from time. He said, this one, he run 440. So many people don't back us. Me, I don't even talk about the Stephanie Idolor. That's the girl that interviewed I go flog you initially. That one, they fight. They just fight everybody around there. All these are destiny helpers. Eh? Thank you, Jare, our daddy in the Lord, who, kind of remembered this girl, gift her with a brand new car, as well as a 2 million naira cash. But the thing I'm saying, now it's our open church, now you can't do her, daddy in the Lord. If they say they can't go, we lay that girl for road, daddy, now go. They can't beat and take money, even rape on top. Because now, what did they do now? That was too risky. She didn't have to do that. And my Bible told me that when the left hand do something, make right hand no. You know, that kind of thing, daddy. But you still try, share daddy in the Lord. Thank you very much. Eh? This will not be daddy in the Lord now. Now, so they will just take leave the girl like that. My people, let's be grateful. Make we know the chuka for another man thing. Because the way that they cause this thing now, be that small boy in Lagos State. Mommy, calm down. When you go meet governor, governor promised the mother job and all that. And this one, they come out and say, my mother, they didn't give her a job, but the only job they give her is 10,000. Eh, person will be school sat. I be maybe, what they even finish a Gary school self. Maybe they go put out for where they write check, give people. So that instead of her to write check of 10,000, they go write 10 billion. Not be where her educational ability is rich. Not be there, they still put her. Oh, comment something. I bet my people, I just mean I can't drop this one. You see, I disguise, I comment. I mean, they don't know who they talk. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for listening. I really appreciate you guys. And again, in case you haven't subscribed yet, please just click the red button and be subscribed. Thank you so much. Bye-bye, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye.